And of course, causing some crashes there. Just after 7 this morning, an SUV rolled south of the Oakland Expressway on K4 Highway. Officers on the scene say the driver was pregnant, and people who saw it happen helped her get out of that car. The woman was taken to the hospital.